YouTube. I just thought I'd make a video because I haven't made a video in a couple days because the man of my dreams hung out this weekend and up till today. And then my kids were here today. And so anyway, I've been busy. Too busy for YouTube. Sorry, no, you guys aren't important. But anyway, I wanted to say hey to the new subscribers. I think that's awesome. I don't know why people subscribe to me. But I also want to say hey to the old subscribers, because everybody says hey to the new one, but you know, like, they're just new people who happen to stumble across me. Like, you guys have been with me for the long haul. So, hi to all of you old subscribers. because, you know, you're, people don't remember, but I remember today, at least. A lot of times I don't. Okay, so check out my kitchen. See how clean it is? I got to clean this weekend because, last night, like, even though my guy was here, I set the timer for 20 minutes, him, 20 minutes clean, and I worked on the kitchen, and so anyway, it's way less cluttery than it usually is and wiped out. That was weird. Anyway, I need a PCA. This is the problem. I put a little thing on next door to look for, you know, someone who can help me clean. Because I can't reach. Like, right now, I need to organize this cabinet. I have, like, a measuring cup in there that I can't reach. Because the cabinet door only opens this far. Okay, so with my wheelchair, I can go, like, this is the first time I'm trying it back. So maybe I can reach it now. I'm going to try. Yeah, I can. Okay. Way easier for someone else to help me organize my things. I had another lady who came and she was my temporary like aide, and she organized the cabinets, but she put like a million things I don't use way up on the third shelf, the highest shelf. And so even, okay, I'm gonna go up. Even if I'm on, I forgot, I turned the power down this weekend so I didn't, like, accidentally destroy anything or anyone. Okay, this is the highest I can go. I'm not going up. Okay, beep. I need, like, a beeping thing for when I back up. Anyway, so she put a whole bunch of stuff on the top shelf, which even if I'm as high as I possibly can be, which is this. Right now, I'm as high as I possibly can be. I still can't reach the top shelf in this apartment. Because this apartment is not technically handicap accessible. But, you know, it works really well because it has wide doors. It has a relatively wide hallway and stuff. They're newer, I guess, like, the old 70s stuff. That's the ones that all the doorways are too narrow for me to get through with my wheelchair. And so anyway, like, this apartment works, but it's not technically handicapped accessible. And so, like, it's really hard. Okay, so my dishes right now are clean, but it's harder for me to put them away because, like, it's actually working a lot easier than normal because I don't usually back into the kitchen. I think I'm gonna do this next time because I can actually reach way more stuff now that I'm back in than I typically can. But still, like, my kids were over tonight and they were supposed to put the dishes away and load it up before they left. But I forgot, and they forgot, and so, you know, that's why I'm doing it. But this is actually working out, kind of, because now that I'm back in, I can do this much easier. Okay, so, tip for wheelchair users, sometimes, if you can't do something, try backing up. Maybe you can do it, you know, but, like, now I'm making even more of a mess, because I'm just throwing everything. Okay, so, see, like, when could do with your Tupperware. That's what I'm, it's just falling off. Okay, so I'm not going to do this totally, but I am going to get back my drink cup. That offensive. Hey, I know a lot of wheelchair users watch my channel, so tell me, is the term cripple offensive to you? And if so, I don't know, tell me about it, because it's totally not offensive to me at all. I call myself the crazy dancing cripple. I, you know, say cripple all the time, like I don't have a problem with it, but I won't do it. Because I know other people are offended, but I want to know why. Why is it offensive? I should probably Wikipedia it. But you guys can tell me, right? You can be my Wikipedia. Be my Wikipedia, because I'll probably forget it. By the time I'm done with what I'm doing, then I'm probably going to completely forget. Actually, like, right now, I think I've already forgotten. Like, I don't even know what I was talking about. But, woohoo! I'm so glad I found that measuring cup. And I'm sorry I say woohoo a lot. I just do. Like, I have a friend, oh my god. He pointed out that, like, I say woohoo a lot. I say, oh man. And my daughter, too. We were thinking about it together, trying to figure out. So, oh man. Woohoo! What else did I say? There was something else. Can't remember right now. See, my brain. My brain doesn't work like, you know, it should, because I have the internet. So, it's an excuse. If nothing else, to get an excuse for my brain. Brain doesn't work, because it might be true, but hold on, maybe it's not true, maybe, wait, there it goes, it's going away, goodbye thought, I lost it, it's gone, I don't remember what I was talking about, that's how my brain works, I think I was talking about my brain, actually, weird. Okay, well, good job, brain, remembering that you were talking about brain, but I don't know what exactly. That's what I've been doing lately. I've been talking to my body parts a lot. Like, if I pee on the toilet, then I say, oh, good job, bladder, you know, or good job, legs, not spasming out, you know, making, I don't know, and so my brain, when it remembers something, I'm like, oh. Brain, you thought of that. You remembered that. Nice. And so, because, you know, might as well. I've got, like, one body, and it goes everywhere with me. And so, I might as well be friendly to it and talk to my body parts. And you know what? Like, they do a good job. Like, they really put up with a lot of crap. You know, because their mess is hard on all of us. And so, anyway, now, like, okay, so I've been rambling now for 9 minutes, 17, 18, okay, I don't know, like, should I make videos where I just ramble about nothing, like, what am I even talking about, what was the point of this video, I did want to show off my clean kitchen, I wanted to, that wasn't even the main point. I don't know why I made this video. But, I think I'm just saying hi because I've been, like, gone for a little while. Or not really gone, but not with you. So, anyway, hi. And I will blah, blah, blah. But I don't like to do that because as soon as it's done making it, then I'm just like, okay, it's going to take forever to upload. And so I just, like, click on upload and then just do whatever. Or sometimes I watch my videos, or sometimes I listen to them while I'm doing the other stuff, and then, you know, until I get bored, and then I go do something else. But, you know, that's life. That's life. But yeah, tell me, comment and tell me if I should make more videos where I just, like, ramble and stuff, because, like, I could do this stuff all the time. I constantly have these conversations in my head. So anyway, comment and tell me. And like, comment, subscribe, blah, blah, blah. That's what my daughter, she told me to say that. So I'm saying it. Bye.